I have some real sad news to share with you guys. Zach Wollman, known as Kid Yamaka, we all knew him in the Southern California, in the Los Angeles area boxing scene. He was a kid, even when he turned pro, even when he was 2-0 and 4-0 and 5-0, he would always sell out. He would sell out events. Everyone, hundreds and hundreds of people, will come to see him fight. A great person, was always positive, always smiling. He did have another side of his life where he battled addiction for years, even as an amateur. And he beat alcoholism and he beat stuff to make it. And in the end, the addiction got him. And it's very unfortunate. He was doing everything he can to fight it. And he accomplished amazing things. I mean, over the years, I've interviewed him. He was the sparring partner of Manny Pacquiao, the sparring partner of Amir Khan, Paulie Malignaggi. He shared the ring with a lot of big fighters, and everyone loved him, like really loved him. If they would see him, they would hug him, and he would always have the biggest smile. And just a very genuine person. And please, guys, if anybody's watching, if you're struggling, you know, stick with it. Your life means something, and everybody... there is another day, so stay strong. Zach Wollman will be missed, and it's just a very, very sad day. He was doing amazing things. He had a TV show where he hosted it. It was produced by Ronda Rousey about the life of fighters, where he traveled all over the world. And he also had a nonprofit where he would team up with major names, major fighters, and go into gyms in different random cities, random places, and talk to kids who are just starting their boxing lives. And now it's all come to an end. So Zach, you will be missed. Here's an interview I did with him where he talks about sparring Manny Pacquiao. You sparred Manny as well?
Yep.
What was that like, sparring Manny?
It's Manny Pacquiao. It's more nerve-wracking before than after. You know, it's like one of those things of like, oh shit, that just happened. But it's not the Manny that was 6 years ago that was ripping through people. And okay. Also, it's sparring. And I always want to say that sparring and fighting under the lights
is
two different worlds.
But let me ask you this.
So maybe he took it easy, you know what I mean?
I know people take it, they work on stuff, but nobody like gives it to you.
Of course.
There's still pride.
I don't say
people.
He took it easy, but it's just like experience. Just because I can beat someone that day in the gym under X amount of people, under those bright lights,
that's
it's
true.
A whole different ball game with 8 ounce gloves and no headgear.
Who was faster? Who has faster hands? Pacquiao or Khan?
Pacquiao's more explosive. And then the angle where Khan's more and either back and forth or right in front of you. They'll jump in and out. But Pacquiao jumps to the side and come right back at you.
But whose punches could you not see? Like, because they all throw like 6 to 8 punch combo. Or is it the same, do you think?
I was flying with Amir when he fought Danny Garcia.